Well, folks, this is the new epic battle, retaking Pelegir. This is not like any of the previous epic battles, this is more like a skirmish. I really think they made this one just too easy. You just kind of stand around here and kill things coming down. This is a solo epic battle that we're doing as a duo, so that might be part of it, but I've done it solo and it's still pretty easy to do. Of course, you're going to see some of the new mobs they've created for the new zone. This is update 15. You've got Corsairs and Herds and Marksmen.
Hey, old Danielle's wanting to know if we want to do a three-man after we get done with this.
We might do that. Need to ask Danielle where he thinks all the reward stuff's coming from, because I didn't see anything in the three-man I did earlier, but who knows. I know this right here is the most rewarding one I've seen so far. Turbine and promoting all of their new stuff. Everything's gone into these epic battles now. If you want rewards, you gotta do these.
Well, Danielle's saying we see a Vitality 10 or a Might 10, save it. He'll pay top dollar for it.
I bet he will. All right, let's get out of here. The real epic battle starts now.
Yeah, you gotta warm up, you know, do your stretching exercises.
Oh yeah. Jeez, those elf brothers are so slow. There he is.
Yeah, and they pick on us for having short legs.
Go over and kill this crying cat tag.
Oh yeah, I'm already hammering on him.
You stay here and fight these guys. I'm going back there to defend those guys.
Alrighty.
keep an eye out for a named guy that might come out.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that dude came back and got his ass beat again.
Alright, we got that.
Sweet.
I'm gonna run up here real quick and build this thing. Ready? Alright, remember, get these catapults built up real quick. Upgrade the armor. I'm gonna go ahead and use damage and speed also and use it to take some stuff out real quick.
Alright.
Got a minstrel down on the ground behind you. As you can see, there's a glitch that won't let you complete that minstrel quest, and so you can't get anything better than a gold medal on this right now, but you still get a few rewards. See, I got three boxes here that you can open up. Stars of Merit. That's about all there is to that.